So I got to finish this pretty quick because the girlfriend is going to be pulling an all-nighter to do her taxes, which is something that I should probably be doing, but I probably won't do it. I'm going to put it off until tomorrow, wherein I'll take it to somebody and they'll do it because they're a tax expert. And my taxes are weird this year because I had like a negative big amount last year and I don't know how to do the taxes. So I'm going to take it to somebody who does. Paying taxes this year is going to suck if I have to pay taxes. But I think that I'll probably be okay because I'm going in with such a big negative. Have you done your taxes yet? If you need to do taxes. I probably should have done my taxes like way early in the freaking year because I had all this stuff to do it with. But because I'm an incubator, I've waited until nearly the last minute. This will be a thing that I do accomplish earlier next year. I will file my taxes much, much earlier in the year because I will be much more organized than I was this year. This year was the first year I've ever been really self-employed, so I had a lot of like receipts and stuff that just kind of flew everywhere, and then I moved my office out here and they continued to kind of fly everywhere, so I had to rein them all in. But next year, I'm much more organized. I have a box just for receipts, which is right here. This box will be full of receipts of stuff that I bought that is tax deductible. And then I'll just put them all in there and do my taxes easier. We'll see how that works out for me. I'll let you know at the end of the year. If you have already done your taxes, what are you going to buy with your refund money, if anything? Are you going to buy something cool? Are you going to put it away and save it? Are you going to pay taxes this year? All of those things are options. So let me know what you're going to do with your tax money this year, if anything. Goodbye.